thought of one. Can you pick up that induction foil up there on the machine?
That doesn't sound good.
Whatever you did up there, the security system sure didn't like it. Thanks for the backup. I doubt I could have handled that on my own. Now that that's over with, let me take a look at what you've collected. The pressure gauge looks like it's in good condition. The core processor is out of commission, but I think with a little elbow grease, we'll get it working. The ion focus looks usable. Impressive. The induction coil isn't looking so hot. Hopefully it's salvageable. And what is this? Is this ultracite? Fascinating. This looks like some kind of compact power source. None of the documents, none of the terminals said anything about this. Did this power the whole machine? fuel of the future. I'd heard the stories, but to think I could hold so much energy in my hands like this? Project Atlas may be beyond our power to repair, but we might have something here. I expected the machine to use a small reactor's worth of energy. They condensed that into a container I can hold in my hands. I could do a lot with this. You were a big help. I'm sure you have what it takes to be an initiate, and soon. Here, take this letter to Paladin Romani. She'll make the final call on letting him into the Brotherhood, but my rep might tip the scales. I'm going back upstairs to take a look at these components. I need to catalog our findings. If nothing else, this ultrasight battery has piqued my interest. There's a lot I could learn from reverse engineering it. Oh, I'm giving you access to my private terminal, too. It has all the logs we recovered from when we moved in. After what we just went through, I think you deserve to know more about Project Atlas. Take a look if you get some free time. Thanks again for your help. And good luck with the Paladin.
Stay on your toes. Wasteland is merciless.
We should spend less time.
Never forget the heat.
More time here, where Appalachia's future will be decided.
Ah, you must be the one I've been hearing about. Paladin Layla Romani. What do you mean?
We'll make Atlas stronger than Fort Defiance ever was.
Another nuke. We arrived in Appalachia not a moment too soon.
Well, between this and the report I have from Knight Shin, we can discuss you becoming a member of our order. Consider it carefully. Do you wish to join our ranks?
Each day in service of the Brotherhood is a step forward.
With the recommendations of Knight Shin and Scribe Valdez, I'm willing to consider you for membership. But first, I need to see how you handle yourself without direct supervision. In order to be effective in our operations here, we need to establish positive relations with the people of Appalachia. If we make them see us as a beneficial presence in the area, it will be much easier to secure cooperation in the future. We have reports of feral ghoul attacks on traders and travelers in the Southwest Forest region, indicative of a nest of some kind. I want you to clear it out.
Throwing nukes left and right. The people of Appalachia think a bomb's a plaything?
We don't know. Our initial reports on the attacks came from a family of farmers, the Putnams that we passed on the way into the region. I think their sons were rather starstruck when we showed up. I almost expected the older boy to follow us when we left. You should start your search there. They may know more. You can find them at the old Lewis and Sons farming supply.
I am a link in the chain that binds. That is what keeps this order together.
Very well. Do this, and you will be one of us. With all the rights and responsibilities of a full member of the Brotherhood of Steel. Ad Victoria.
Night Shin's training, weapons, and a base like this, we're gonna be invincible.
Greetings, civilian.
I've never been a bit.
I hope
I have my eye.
I'm
tired of being stuck in Fort Atlas.
Old world science solved a lot of problems back in the day. But look what else it brought. I'm glad we guard our tech closely.
I am a link in the chain that binds. And that is what keeps
need
this
need to have Valdez take another look at my armor. 2,000 miles of hiking has put some real wear on it.
Now the settlers want to rebuild. They're only looking to the future. We need to understand the past as well. We'll make the same mistakes going forward.
I need to remind Scribe Valdez to retune my power armor.
Running my own operation would involve this much paperwork.
Order, learning, protection. I have everything I need here.
Disorder is to be expected in a place that lacked brotherhood oversight for so long. Still, this is...
Let's see if we can spare any supplies for the relief efforts. Might buy us goodwill with the locals.
The old world has so much to teach us. Find a nice spot.
We should see if anyone needs help with anything.
People are still hurling nukes at each other. It's madness.
I can't wait to tell Max about my latest patrol. He's gonna love it.
The raiders, the ghouls, if anything tries to attack,
I will not allow Atlas to go the way of Fort Defiance. We're here to stay.
We should spend less time mourning Fort Defiance and more time here, where Appalachia's future will be decided. Cleaning duty again? I swear Night Shin has it out for me.
Find, protect, and preserve.
Raiders causing trouble again. We'll have to do something about them.
I can't wait to tell Max about my latest patrol.
He is gonna love it. If I don't sleep tonight, I should be able to get this list done.
We're gonna have to bring the Crater Raiders under control. Hopefully without unnecessary bloodshed.
Everything makes sense now. This is my place. My mission.
No meat approved. A perfectly preserved pie with every dinner declined. And this ration request doesn't even have a name on it.
Shin's certainly winning us friends here.
Each day in service of the Brotherhood is a step forward.
Need to have Valdez take a look at my armor. 2,000 miles of hiking puts some real wear on it.
One day I'll meet Knight, and I'll show those raiders who's boss.
Throwing nukes left and right. Do the people of Appalachia think a bomb is a plaything?
Without running my own operation would involve this much paperwork.
Cleaning duty again? I swear Knight Shin has it out for me.
Order, learning, protection. I have everything I need here.
Need to see if we can spare any supplies for the relief efforts. Might buy us goodwill with the locals.
We should see if anyone needs help with anything.
One day I'll make Knight, and I'll show those raiders who's boss.
I believe these people are still hurling nukes at each other. It's madness.
Raiders causing trouble again. We'll have to do something about them.
I will not allow Atlas to go the way of Fort Defiance. We're here to stay.
I hope my next mission is soon. I'm tired of being stuck in Fort Atlas.
I show that I'm fit to be a scribe when I'm put on patrol day and night.
Appalachia is our chance to learn from the mistakes of the past. We'll build something better.
Cleaning duty again? I swear Knight Shin has it out for me.
Rebuild here, in spite of the scorched plague.
Each day in service of the Brotherhood is a step forward.
Old world science solved a lot of problems back in the day. But look what else we've got. Glad we guard our tech closely.
I can't wait to tell Max about my latest patrol. He's gonna love it.
If I don't sleep tonight, I should be able to get this list done.
I hope my next mission is soon. I'm tired of being stuck in Fort Atlas.
another nuke.
Hello.
We'll make Atlas stronger than Fort Defiance ever was. Scientist soldier. I like the sound of that.
Joining the Brotherhood. Whatever it takes. This looks like the start of a real force in the wasteland. I'm not sure if I should be thrilled or terrified.
Brotherhood needs good recruits like me. Anyone who walked the whole length of the country just to get here has earned my attention. Join the Brotherhood, whatever it takes.
night without one. This is a nice place.
Never was much of a builder myself. Hey!
Hey!
Hey! Thank you.
stuff all the way out here.
I haven't seen any other brotherhood out this way. What is all this?
Something with this thing too. Hope I'm not in the way. This is a pretty cushy poster, all things considered. Watch your step. I might have spilled some grease around here. Sorry about that. That.
today, another chance to practice proper equipment maintenance. How's it going? Everything all right? When in doubt, use more tape. Gonna wanna get some rabbit. Scribe Valdez says most problems are either something moves when it's not supposed to, or doesn't move when it is supposed to. Now that's what I'm talking about! You need to tune up on that armor and let me know. This is a nice place. Never was much of a builder myself. Why do they keep assigning me maintenance duty? How are we going to make night without more complications? Hey!
Hey! Hey!
Hope I'm not in the way.
Am I in the way? Watch your step. I might have spilled some grease around your head.
Sorry about that.
Crap! Did I spill something, or was that stain there already? This is a pretty cushy posting, all things considered.
Another day, another chance to practice proper equipment maintenance.